Welcome to Cinematique. We're doing our DVD picks. The first pick is going to be the 2002, I don't know how the hell I missed it, hit, which is Equilibrium. Okay, that's starring Christian Bale. We're talking about a hodgepodge of different things thrown together. We're talking about George Orwell's 1984. We're talking about 451 Fahrenheit. We're also talking about The Matrix, all blended together. I guess you could say perfection in one movie, okay? This is definitely a movie that you want to add to your collection. You don't just want to rent it because you're going to want to watch it over and over and over again. Again, it's a great movie. This is definitely a go ahead and buy. You heard this here first from Cinematique.
How did it feel, Preston?